Heyo humans, I'm the Gaminator here, and welcome to An Impatient, the horror game. Now it is a cool game that I'm so excited to play since last year, it came out last year, 2018.
Let's test your memory. Do you remember who I am?
No, where am I?
I am worried that you are holding back. Try speaking with some emotion.
Are you a doctor?
Doctor, yes. And note this down. Do you know why you're here?
Why am I restrained?
The restraints are merely for your own safety. We're trying to help you. Once you've recovered, you'll be free to leave. Close your eyes. Breath. Let the walls fall away. Try to visualize the last thing you can remember before you came here.
Yes, I remembered something.
Ah, describe it to me.
I was hiding.
Ah, interesting. Doctor, we seem to be making some progress. Is there anything else? Any small details? Nothing is too insignificant.
There was a calendar.
What year is it now?
1955. Is it 1955?
Correct. Very good. I'm going to try this again. So, please, relax, take a deep breath, think about that moment. No matter how much it may scare or upset you, it's important you face the hard truth. Now, what can you recall? Perhaps we've been pushing you too hard. I know this hasn't been easy, but I'd really like to try once more. Do you think you have it in you?
Okay. okay?
Sorry. Okay. Relax. Concentrate. Let the memory come in. So far, it appears to be completely successful.
Also, this game is made on the Origin.
What can you tell me?
Shall we try again?
I think you've had enough excitement for now. Perhaps we did push the limits today. Wouldn't want to chew off more than we can bite. One final thing, and it's the key to the success of this treatment. You do understand I want what's best for you.
Yes, I believe you.
Good.
I'm okay with help.
You should know that we have made remarkable progress today.
Yeah, I agree.
You must learn to walk before you can crawl.
Yes, sir. By the way, I think I'm starting to remember how I got here. What's that?
Time now to rest and heal. Let the memories come home to roost. This'll help. Have an orderly take you to your room. Let's talk on the outside.
That amnesia.
Put
you back on the shelf. That old brag will take his toys apart just to see if he can put them back together.
Hope he's not losing his touch.
Hi. Hello. Suzanne.
Hello.
Always good to see your face. Well, shoot. Guess I ain't fit to shine her shoes. You think a girl like that would ever give me the time of day?
Here's what I want about virtual reality. Speakable voices that can make you feel like you're inside the game where your dreams come true. Holy crap, it's just going to scroll back. Which I can't, because I don't want to. Where am I going? Hey, where am I going?
Sanatorium and hotel. Well, not so much the hotel part, but here we are. back to the presidential suite, of course. Wouldn't want to be late for your spa treat. Yeesh. You think Braggett's spring for an upgrade. The staff's sake, at least. Whole place going to pieces. Part of the treatment. Almost back to your private little oasis.
You're okay. Look at me. Everything is going to be okay.
Let's get you ready for that. All right, lights out.
Let's see what you got. Oopsie daisy.
Alright.
Have a look around. Why don't you take in the view?
Nice.
I'm gonna need you to focus again. What'd I tell ya? I had odds on you. You're gonna make me a rich man. White wall tires and a 3-martini lunch. Now, walk. Come to Papa. There we go. Keep coming. Wow. Almost ready for the triathlon. Now, let's try going back to the bed.
Sure, you can stick around. No.
enjoy.
Okay?
I think I remembered something.
Is that so? Well, Bragg told me to let him know if you started filling in the blanks.
Hey, couple of it.
Yeesh. Guy can't get a break around here. Did you find a piece of paper with my notes scribbled on it?
You bet I did.
Did you read my notes? Just killing time, but curiosity killed the cat.
Yeah, I get that.
Let's get you ready for bed.
Yes.
Lights out soon.
All right. Follow me. Come along. No, I'm not following you. Stand by.
Need to go.
You should know we are very encouraged. You're on the road to a complete recovery.
You can't treat me like this! I'm gonna get you out of here!
What's with that guy?
Of course, there are always going to be patients that are beyond our help. But I know that you only want to get better. Maybe you should meet your new roommate. Said you can do things on a leap day you can't on any other. Like, proposing to a man. Is that crazy?
We're acting like we've actually seen something unusual out there. All I see is snow or trees. Or were you just daydreaming?
That's a fine way to pass the time around here. Commune with your thoughts. What brings you to this fine establishment?
I have amnesia.
That's what they got me in here for, too. Crazy thing is, I don't have amnesia. Everything is clear as a bell. It doesn't stop them from messing with my noggin. So, these treatments. Get any easier.
Hope so.
Hope you're on the level. Name's Gordon. You?
Shut up.
Hey, buddy. You all right? You were shaking the sheets a little last night. Look, about before, I don't want you to get the wrong idea about me. I don't know what they're doing to me, but it's just, I haven't been myself. I think it's...
I see someone was hungry. Very, very good.
Wow!
Sorry about that, guys. My brother came in and interrupted.
Damn it, Victoria. When the hell am I getting out of here?
I'm sorry, I don't...
You told me you would have an answer.
Vlad wants you here. Just a little bit longer.
Tell Bragg that I'm done. I voluntarily choose to leave.
Fine, I okay. I'll let him know.
Trust anyone in this damn snake pit. Right? You don't trust a word they say either, do you?
Maybe you're right. Maybe you're right.
Damn treatments.
station on the list. Cue the three-ring circus. Not like it doesn't happen once a week around here. I'll have doped and drooling in no time. Sirens go off when a patient gets loose. They had a whole group of unruly cases come in recently. Unhinged, really. I bet one of the Blackwood staff can handle all of the others. And we're on top of the mountain in the middle of winter. Nobody gets far once for it alone. Right before things out.
Hey! Help! Here's out!
That's something. Why would a doctor be locked in a cell? That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard. I'm bushed. Why don't we both get some rest? Sweet dreams.
Damn week they just leave me in here. This is brag all over. That two-faced son of a thinks he can get rid of me. Like trash. Well, buckle up, Bragg. I've almost got a brick free. With this spoon. It's pretty good, right?
bad idea. Tell you to keep fetching it, like,
bad. It is a great idea. Ah, come on! Look what you did! That was our only chance!
I'm really sorry.
Apologies won't get us out of here. Nothing will get us out of here. Nothing! Thanks to you! Deserve to be forgiven. The worst part is, barely made a scratch. I'd need 100 spoons to get that brick out. It's been a week, you know? Never gone that long before?
In the mine.
It's a weird one. was that? You haven't eaten in days. Doctor's orders.
I said no.
All right. Well, thank you, Val.
You.
Good God, it's delicious.
You. That's disgusting.
Go
and vote for that? Thanks a lot,
Gabe. So calm outside. It's almost peaceful. I used to think I'd spend the rest of my life on this beautiful mountain. I just thought I had a lot more of it left. Look at me. I shouldn't even be here. And yet, here I am, eating cockroaches to survive. You must think I'm disgusting. There's no one out there, is it? We're the last two people on Earth. And we'll die in here alone. Understand that none of this was supposed to happen. I didn't want it to happen, but it is my fault. And if you can, please forgive me. You believe me, right? Some rest.
Doesn't feel right.
you out of your minds?
Easy, Doc. Easy.
See you humans in the next video. Until next time, how's the beast?